Hello people, I want to show you my Makita track for my tracksaw, and it was a problem with when I bought it, and it was a 1 meter and 40 centimeters, and I had to cut it because it wasn't straight. It has a gap here for 4 or 3 millimeters. And now I have one piece 30 centimeters, and this one has 1 meter and 10 centimeters. So as you can see, it has sharp side, because it wasn't straight. And I want to re-glue it. I think it is it's a tape, and maybe I will use new one.